Hey everybody, it's CyberGwar. How my favorite people doing? I love this thing. Yep, this is the Gray Cat True Barrier Biohazard Suit. It's so cool. It's not like armor, it's like clothing. And they don't have the intended properties of the suit in the game yet, but it will be a play loop where you'll be able to handle hazardous materials with this. Yeah, so it's just like wearing normal clothing, normal suit. You go outside, you can't breathe. If you're in outer space or whatever, it's cold, all that stuff affects you. Everything still affects you in it. Yeah, this is it. It's pretty cool. I'm digging it. I'm really digging it. We'll give a cheer for it. Yeah. It's two pieces. It's a helmet and the suit. They both show up in your clothing. So you can't like wear the helmet. Let's see if I can. I can't attach the helmet to my belt. It's got very small storage, man. Like, I don't think I can put a burrito in there. Not much more. Don't mind the percentage thing. That's way broken right now. But there we go. You take it off. You got to put it somewhere in storage. And then it shows up in your clothing. I wanted the other helmet that I have, a yellow one, to go with it, but it doesn't work since it's considered clothing. This is given to you if you're a subscriber every month. Or, you know, but you can subscribe now, and I think the suit costs like $12.50. They might, no, they won't give you the suit, even if you subscribe now, but you can get access to buying the suit. There's three different ones. There's this one, there's the other one, and then another one. I forgot their names. But yeah, this one's the Dark Biohazard. So it's for the $10 tier subscribers. And there's a $20 tier. And then there's one that both tiers would have to buy. And they're $12.50 each. Which, you know, it may be a lot. Actually, it's like $37 if you buy them straight out. But it's all good. It's cool. I can't wait to see what we get to do with them when the whole biohazard play loop and radiation areas are in the game. But as of right now, all environmental effects, affect the person inside the suit because they haven't fleshed out that whole part of the gameplay yet. It's supposed to be coming soon because they've been hinting at it and saying they're working on it. So we'll see when that is, soon, trademark. I like it. I dig it. I think it's really cool. I just wish it was like airtight and I can go out in space with it, even if it was like freezing cold. But I really dig the helmet. Helmet's really cool. Look at that. The scratches on it, the reflection on it's really good. It clips through the collar a little bit, but whatever. You can still see my face through it, which I think is cool, even while I'm wearing... Oh, wait, he's got goggles on. I thought they showed my sunglasses. All right, so there's goggles to wear in there. That's cool. Yeah. They got these cleats on the shoes. Cleats for holding up on ice and everything and slippery surfaces. Got duct tape on the leg there. Looks like it's made out of some type of rubber. I don't know what the netting's for. It's probably for holding tools. You got a little canister there for liquids probably and solvents, and then a carabiner and a little box. Who knows? It might be a radiation detector or something. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Then there's more. There's more stuff on the back belt. As of right now, none of the pouches work. Subscribers, you got a chance to get this beautiful item here. There's three different ones. One's mostly yellow with a black biohazard on it. I think that's the $20 subscriber one. They got this one and that one. And then the one that everyone has to buy is, I think it's like black and red. I don't know. And I think it's got a slightly different helmet. But it looks pretty much the same. They all look pretty much the same, just different color combinations. All right, CyberGwar, I'm signing off. I will give you guys a cheer. Woohoo! If you haven't done so yet, hit the subscribe button. And thank you to all our channel members and our subscribers, man. We're almost at 2,000 subscribers. I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. Be amazing. Thank you so much, and have a good night.